was infected. Waited years to be told. Her victims turned up to be told the general conclusion was that given the level of medical knowledge in the 70s and 80s, little could have been done differently. It prompted a most emotional news conference, the overriding emotion, the anger.
That was the same, the doctor's division.